Closed eyes, blindness, then flashes an infinite universe, layer after layer of stars, each promising a new beginning. A clarinet plays scales, disciplined and regular, obviously read from a book for practice and fluency of eye and hand. Gentle, the soft, reedy, slightly honking sound of the lower notes rings across a small suburban room, setting glasses rattling on the table. The player sometimes leaves his position at the music stand, and when he feels familiar enough with a section of the music approaching, begins to walk around the room, raising his instrument to the ceiling. Over this cascading, regimented, and predictable non-musical music comes the sound from the next room. A baritone saxophone, wild, playing with no boundaries, barking, stopping with glottal clicks, the rattle of the complex brass key system adding a percussive rhythm to the scales and extemporizations. Among all this swooping music is what sounds like a swooping light, like a kind of electronic ray whooshing. Then a piano in the wrong key, or is it in any key at all? The player is using mainly his right hand, his left framing random chords at the beginning of every four bars or so, and then flies all over the chord, up and down like a bird soaring, sometimes like a trapped animal trying to escape from a cage, or a fly trying to batter through some glass to the light. Then a door seems to open and the piano breaks free. The baritone sax catches up with the clarinet, and for a moment, a brief moment, they concur and flow. Then they each veer off on their separate flights.
It's beautiful. I just think it's... What's the musical equivalent of onomatopoeia and alliteration? The clacking of the keys and on the saxophone and the reed of the clarinet are things that you only know about if you're a musician.